Hai guys, hari ini aku akan main game A Pet Shop After Dark, teman-teman. Jadi aku sebenarnya screennya masih sebenarnya window, tapi aku size nya kayak gini aja biar kalian bisa lihat semuanya ya.
Oke.
Aku pakai language Inggris ya, Inggris ya. Ini kalau lama-lama itu ada select language ya. Wow, it's really dark in here. Like some gothic plant shop. It's a pet shop actually. Thought we sell plants too. Tapi sabar, kita pindahin dulu di sini. Oke, ke sini aja dah kita. Oh, I'm here about the job. Do you have all the requirements? I think so. Let me double check. Pet sitter wanted ASAP. Must have no allergies to animal plant or real estate required. I don't have any allergies, and I can stay overnight.
Perfect. You do.
What, really? You don't want to do background check or something? At this short notice, I'm afraid I can't be picky.
In any case, the job is very simple, so if even an idiot could do it.
Am I being insulted?
Just need you to water the plants and feed the cats once a day. Once you're done that, you're free to do whatever you want for the rest of the day.
I just ask that you stay inside the shop. That's all?
Yes, that's all.
This sounds a bit too good to be true, especially since I'm only paying more per day than I actually make in a week.
Oh, but there's one thing. Do not under any circumstance turn off the lights.
Huh? Even at night?
Even at night. If it is hard to sleep, I suggest using an eye mask. I have left some in the sleeping area.
That's weird, but I guess I don't know much about taking care of plants or pets. Maybe they need their lights for some reason. One plant, pets, do not turn off the lights. Got it, huh?
Okay, I'm having this. Okay, so this. Everything has been done for today, so you can just relax until nighttime.
I'm sorry, I can't show you around, but left a to-do list on the counter.
Thanks, I do my best.
I'll be back after one day and one night. I'll leave my shop in your care. Wow, she really just left me in here on my own, without even asking for my name. What if I was lying and actually I'm allergic to some plants?
No, damn.
But still, I guess this is where I'll be staying for the next day and night. Is that 2 days counting today? I always get confused by stuff like this. At least I don't really have any work to do tonight. It's okay for me to be paid to do nothing. Well, I guess I shouldn't complain. Might as well take a look around first. Oh, another counter. This must be the to-do list she was talking about. It pretty much just repeats what she says earlier. Oh, there are no at the bottom though. The pets are shy, so don't worry if you can't see them. What's that supposed to mean?
The plants is in the room.
I'll look healthy, I guess. I don't really know much about plants. Let's check out the next room.
Next!
Okay. Like, this is the pet area? But I can't see any pets. The kitchen's tanks are empty. Maybe this is what they don't mean when I say the pet are shy. Am I supposed to feed the empty cages? I'll worry about that tomorrow. This seems to be seem empty. It's just all a long hall. Not sure what's a little face in the middle of the doing either. Oh, this is probably where I'm supposed to sleep. More of a sofa than a bed though. And I don't think anyone saw any switches on the way here. I was told to turn the lights off, but I don't.